Amarillo ISD students generally outperformed their peers in both the state and region in 2014. Amarillo ISD says this recent progress has been years in the making. Gains by Humphreys Highland Elementary School make all 52 schools in Amarillo ISD now up to state standards.
So it's not a quick fix type of a problem, but really the result of years of poring over data, evaluating what we're doing well, where we need to do a little bit better, and then trying to find ways to get students to where they need to be.
AISD says earning this title has been 3 years in the making.
I think keeping and meeting that expectation, I think, is a great thing for the area and the kids in this area.
Even being 7% higher than the state's economic disadvantage average, AISD is exceeding certain areas of state standards.
So whether they're a new student, maybe a refugee student in our district, and this is their first day at school in the United States and they really can't speak any English, or maybe they're the gifted and talented student that's really soaring through school, we want to make sure that wherever those individual students are, that each school year they're progressing and gaining.
Something they're accomplishing despite the varying demographics throughout the district.
Our focus is really on our students and what we as a district really need to do to make sure that they're getting the best education possible.
Amarillo ISD says they hope to surpass state standards again this year, despite language obstacles with the influx of refugee students. From the Kennedy Broadcast Center, I'm Jillian Idle, Pro News 7.
Jillian, thank you.